Okay, here we go. Ah, he jet rammed me. Why did I get 2 kills for that? My thing went up 2 kills instead of 1. I mean, I'll take it, but, like, why, though? Oh. Hey, I'm on the Molotov now. Now I have to use rockets, because this thing doesn't have explosive rounds. But these things, rockets aren't that good, so... Okay, yeah, this thing also does have chaff. Like, so if you can use... Yeah, I'll allow you to use rockets as well. But I'll be able to... I'm able to block them because I have chaff. Aw, dude, that song sucked. Dude, I remember when that song came out. It was the funniest thing I've ever. Yeah, that's a creeper song. You mean the case? Oh, I thought you were talking about the actual case, not the box it came in. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. No. I mean, it's ear piercing, but it's not loud. Oh, what the f- Dude, that, what, how did I not get that kill as well? Hey, I still got the kill. Oh. Never mind, I lost it because I didn't pull up enough. Oh, I'm recording a thing right now, so I can't. I have to have at least some thing, or it's just boring. Oh, you fag. You complete fag. Hold up here, I can do this. Is that better?
No.
Is that better?
Yeah.
All right. Is it too quiet or is it perfect?
No, it's not.
Well, I changed it because it was too loud. What? I bounced off the mountain and then it sent me into the mountain. What the f- Dude, that was AIDS. That should not have hit. What the f- Thank you. Oh no! I thought I was gonna go over it. Was it me screaming or me hitting the mountain?
I absolutely roasted this kid. Look, you have to say yes to my question, okay? Do you like dragons?
Yes.
Because I was dragging my nuts across your face.
Dude, that's like a 2017 joke. Get out of here with that shit.
What?
That joke's from 2017. Come on, get out of here with that shit.
I know.
No rockets this round, but next round we can use rockets on this thing.
This kid used a joke.
Oh! Wait, my... I didn't even see it until I hit it. I mean, I'm very well invested in this map, but I always
forget...
I'll be
right back. I gotta go into game chat.
Why? What the... okay with it, especially when I'm doing this, because I've been doing this quite a while on the thing, so I know how to go through that mode right there, one time. Wait, push right on the D-pad and see if anything happens. I forgot if that thing has chase or not. What just happened? What just happened? I'm confused. What the just happened? I don't know. I don't care unless you try anything on me. If you're gay and you try anything on me, then yeah, we're not, that's fine. But if you're gay and you're not, and you're one of my friends, then yeah, we're good friends, and don't let you have to do it all for yourself. My car! I did not want you to do it. You lost one. How do you lose a landing wheel? What? How do you know that was possible? Hey, I still got you. On this list, I have yet to get neither of us got to the third plane. We were only able to get the third plane. Holy. Oh, it's a Natasha. Dude, this thing's dope. Wait, is this thing an explosive round? No, so I got style after using it. This thing would be dope with explosive round. Down! Yeah, that's how real life works. Ah, I almost hit you. I grinded off the mountain. Yet somehow didn't take any damage. High up. On my map, oh okay, I was looking at the map wrong. also, you can't really, you can't AFK on those, because a 2 minute, 2 second AFK time is going to kick you within 2 seconds of the AFK. So you're going to have to hold that. Grow a pair. Let's go. We're allowed to use rockets on this round now, since it's the third round. After this, I want... King L, your mic. Holy shit.
What?
Your mic got so loud all of a sudden. Holy...
Oh, that was me. I was being loud.
Yeah, I know. Alright, after this, let's see if we can find, I believe I have some maps saved up, some, like, maps that we're able to, you know, the maps where you're, runner versus cars, I believe I have some of those. No. No. Dude, my wing got hit on something. Oh, you motherfucker, dude. Your rocket hit me after I already hit you. I mean, I know I did that to you earlier, where after wings killed me on the last time we played, and my rocket after he killed me. Eugene. You mother... you peen. You complete absolute peen. Did the thing where it the rear goes straight down and then it flat. I didn't. I was trying. It does the thing where, like, you know how if you get your foot to the ground and you're going really fast, go up the back of it, it'll flop around and go straight to the ground and it'll bend you back and forth. That happened and then when it went to go bend you back and straight, that was AIDS. 25 minutes of screen time. It did it again. It did the whole thing, rear thing. I didn't do that on purpose. It did it to me. What? It didn't even pop on my screen that the rocket was there. I literally have exactly double the amount of building. There's no way you're literally gonna get 6 kills in 15 seconds. It won't lock onto you. What the? Go ahead and go to the bathroom. Go ahead, go to the bathroom. Hurry up if you're going. I'm gonna go after him as soon as he spawns in. Yeah, I'm that kind of guy. I'll do that. I'm gonna do that. Dude, stop. Dude, stop committing suicide and actually fly. Alright, honestly, dude, can you, like, stop and actually try to fly and not sit there constantly by yourself? Oh yeah, I forgot it is in Atoka. In Atoka. Hold on, if I can get off this, then we can see what the fourth one is. Thank you. don't play that, dude. Don't play that, dude. You're gonna get me copyright strike. Dude, stop playing music. You're gonna get me copyright strike. You're gonna hear that dude just playing. Oh, it's the Savage next. Oh, you teen, I wanted to use the Savage. Okay, let's see. 77,000. I got 77,000 and 9,600 XP. Alright, after this, don't hit replay. Don't hit anything after this. Once it goes to the screen to vote, I'll tell you what to click. Just hit like. Just hit like. Alright, once this continues, don't click anything. Go. Aw, we can't refresh it. Aw, this fucking game. Hold up, I'm gonna have to exit. I am, I'm quitting.
I'm gonna go to the casino. And I'm gonna go get me a snack.
Nice. I'm gonna be by myself here for a bit. No, 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 no. I'm gonna play a game on my phone. I'm gonna play a game on my phone while I am waiting for him to get back, to get back. To get back, ra, da da ra, da da ra. Honestly, you guys didn't know. You probably don't know because I've been telling you. I got this first try from the dealer. Thank you. Dinner is served. Some mac and cheese. Okay. Selection time. Where is it? I want to do. I haven't played this in a while. Huh. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, B, W, X, Y, Z. We're doing five. This is pretty dope. It's some dope ass mac and cheese. Numb. I don't know, but I have a job started up. I'm waiting for you to get in here. I'm not gonna tell you what it is. Oh, okay. You're already going.
Oh, I like these cars.
They're not cars, they're bikes. Let's go. Ah. Oh wait, what? I thought it was gonna explode. I thought it was gonna disappear by the time I got there. Such a big jump me into your line. Oh, you fag. Dude, actually try to kill me and not just sit there and drive around. You're supposed to try to get the line in front of me to make me run into it. Like that. God, you didn't have a line started up yet. Oh, I could have gone around it. I just didn't have enough time. Yeet. Got me stuck. I got stuck inside of the wall and it wouldn't. I couldn't move. Oh, I forgot we had high on all those. Oh, yes. No, you didn't. Somehow, did you push me away from your line? Yeah, and you took your own. No! That's A! No, that doesn't count, because it got me stuck. Alright, if I die again, then I'm out. I need to win. No, I didn't get an extra life. You have exactly 10 lives. Oh, I'm so mad. Oh, I hit my own line! How did I win? What?
Oh, I hit you.
Wait, what? How did I win?
I died first.
How did you die first?
I ran through your line. I have so many lives and I was just playing around with them.
Dude, alright, actually try to kill me. Stop just driving around. Legitimately try to go for me. And stop hiding outskirts of the map. Like, actually, like, rush me. That's how you get this. We're gonna do two games of this, and then after we do two games of this, then we're gonna go, do some races. Remember, I'm outlawing the top. What was that? How f***ing loud can you go? Have you not hit puberty yet? Jesus f***ing Christ. Oh, no. I ramped off of you. Motherfucker, dude. Oh, yes. Oh, no. It rammed the fucking container and got stuck. Since I stopped moving, it killed me. I still have more lives than you, though. I'm out, I'm on top of the map. Ah, and with the water. I was on top of, you know the wall, you know the white walls on the side? I landed on top of the white wall. Aw, you hopped into my line. Why would you choose to use it at that point? Yes! How? I didn't kill you though, it didn't count as me getting a kill. You just died. You. I'm in slow motion now. Yeah, allowed you to react. Yeah, it has like a reaction time. Wait, what? Oh, I hit my own line. By the way, this thing is one of the best like bikes in the game to glide with. Why would you choose to go that way? Yeah, you're not supposed to get points. The only way to get points is to get the other person to die. Oh, you! I hit your line! Dude, that happened directly as I went to go past you. Oh! If I would have slowed down just enough and turned just enough, I could have survived that. Teleported me into your line. Houdini, it's not Houdini, Houdini. Oh, the map. I was gliding for the longitude. Wait, hold up. I want to try to glide for as long as I can and see how long I can glide for. Here we go. Let's try it. I'm gonna see if I can, how long I can glide for. Oh, I wasn't pointing enough. Yeah, you want to go ahead and try to do some, you want, Hey, wait, I have some really good jobs. Don't push anything once we start this. Do not push a single thing.
Okay, so I can't push like.
Don't push, yeah, you can push like, but don't push anything after that. Oh my god, you got a hick.
Now what?
I guess we'll have... But I'm gonna quit and go and find a new job.
I'm gonna go to the casino.
Well, you better hurry, because once I spawn in, I get into a job, I'm inviting you, and you better join once I invite you.
I ain't getting to the casino, Dad.
And we have now hit an hour of recording. Yes. Nom nom nom. Chicken is good.
What?
I'm eating chicken. I'm eating chicken. Few. Completely just few. Apparently I don't have that bookmark then. Back on PS3, that was possible. And I remember so much being able to play those. That was so fucking fun. Oh my god, dude. I want to play PS3 GTA, and I want to play it so bad, but I can't. Because I don't have GTA on my PS3 anymore. Sadly. I'm about to invite you. Hey, girl, you're invited, kid. Drank. What the fuck is this song? Drank. It's called Vehicle Vendetta Street 3. How long are you gonna be on?
Like 3.
In the morning? Alright, same. It's an 811. If I was you, I would go with a Banshee 900R. But it's already started, so it's not. I'm gonna get one of these after I get the new car. I already have a Banshee, I just need to get it upgraded. What are you in? Are you in the Banshee? Okay. By the way, the Banshee's a really good drift car. Aw, you... Did I get you with that? And by the way, your vehicle has health. Aw, you turned into the bike we were playing with last time. Aw, you cuck. Aw, yeah, it explodes my car if I hit your line. That's complete AIDS. Oh, I hate it. That is complete fair because you already killed me with it. Gotti. I had rockets, so I'm pushing. What you did was what you did or something you did reversed my controls and made when I push R2 instead of going forwards it would go backwards. That exploded near me and my car's about to explode because of that. Yeah, I know. Armor!
Oh, oh my god!
Holy... What? I'm a fucking tank! I'm a stuck tank now! Wait, there is? Wait, what the f- Since when was this a thing? That's con- Alright, we're only allowed to use these then. We're only allowed to use the gun. Did you not hear me say you're only allowed to use guns? You don't have to get it off, you can just leave it there. Oh, this is dope. What the f- I just bounced for some reason. I've killed you 5 times. No, it's not lies, it's a matter of killing. Yes, I got it anyway. How did I just get flown off the bike? That makes you invisible to other players, meaning I can't. Yeah, it does. But I know whenever it's gonna run out, because on the top of the screen it shows me when you're gonna run out of it. What? How did you have rockets? I don't think I like what I just picked up. I have no idea what that is. Oh, that reverses my controls. Dude, that's actually kind of dope. Dude, I know how to play this game with reverse controls, though. Because I play PC. If you look backwards and then shoot rockets, it shoots them backwards, by the way, if you didn't know that. And that's for races as well. You know races, how some races, they have rockets in them? It's that way with them, too. I never said I wouldn't allow them to. I only what I meant was only in that life you could only use the gun in the phone in that life, not the whole round. Oh, if I could have turned, I would have been good because you would get stuck in there. No, it's not, dude. I know you and your whole sarcasm and lying. That just don't fly with me. See, how does it pay?
How much do we get?
It pays well.
Nice.
I think this pays just as much as that, the So this is fun as well, because it's really fun to do this. So this one's funner than the other one, and we get paid the same amount. Yo, I can't wait until one day, once they put double XP on all anniversary modes, especially this one and the air superiority thing, dude, that's gonna be hecka dope family thing when they
do that.
What?
The double XP thing.
No, it's not just double XP, it's double money, but it's not worth it, it's not that much, it's only like 30k for the entire thing. So they still pay more. They don't give you more XP, but they give you more money. Alright, how about this, I win 2 rounds and then you win 2 rounds. Yeah, no, we're gonna keep going. We'll just see who wins. But if I do win this round, then I'll let you win the next 2 rounds. No, you just die yourself. You die alone. I have a problem. I may or may not be stuck. Don't kill me, but I'm stuck. I don't know how I got in this situation, but I'm in this situation. Okay, now go at each other. I shot in front of me instead of behind me. Hit that ramp, I was out. If I could have hit that ramp, yeah, that was hella clutch right there. Dude, if I could have got that ramp, I was done. You are a cockroach. How I died. Dude, this is a See, you're lagging or something because you're teleporting every time you get near me. On my screen, you aren't. Dude, that doesn't make any sense. The line shouldn't stay there for that long. I almost perfectly timed that. Yeah, it's not supposed to be. You can't stand still. If you do, then you're behind. As soon as you rounded that corner, dead. Minutes. Here in a minute, here about like 30 seconds. rather than my phone, which is somehow still connected to it even though it's off. What do you mean by that? Means I connected to it so I could write a message in the chat.
I won.
Wait, what? Oh, okay, well then I guess I win the next round then.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, no, we're still going at it. We both still have to, either one of us still, you know what, let's not do this. Let's just go straight for it, okay? Straight for the win. Neither one of us try to look at one.
I gotta get that 66, 100,000.
You need 100,000 for what?
Oh, so I pay for myself
100,000. Huh?
About a motorcycle, that's $95,000.
Okay, then all wait, we're alright. Also, you need to save up for the
I have $700,000.
You're still trying to save up for that thing, like the MOC. The motorcycle's only $95,000, so that's only $100,000. You still save up for that. Well, buy the new car then. Save up for the new car, the brand new one, and we can go customize it together. But we'll customize it at the exact same time. It's the I'll save when we have once we both have enough. All right. We're gonna save it to a million, so that way we both have enough money to do what we want with it. I believe it's 850. No, we are. I believe it's 812,000. So you need that extra 200,000. No, I mean, it's only around 200 something. Oh, well then, yeah, I'll say 1.1 though. But we're not now. Oh, finally, I have a roof down now. Yeah, this is the first time I'm ever getting it for my roof to go down this entire time I've been playing this one. I had rockets. Oh, yes. This that car and normally that car is really dope. That's why. Well, we're not gonna do the whole let each other win thing. I mean, once I get to 3 wins, and if you haven't won any after that, then I'll let you so we can both get more money. But, you know. I bested you. I forgot that a tank isn't one-shot explosive. I mean, that makes sense. So, I'm not gonna buy it. Mm-hmm. trying to move around you so I can get to your rear end and shoot in your rear end when you couldn't shoot me. What do you mean that was close? Oh, guys, we're about to go ghost. Oh, you fag. Problem. For those. Dude, that launched me. I got you still though, because I had rockets too. Yeah, you did. You're about to get raped. Okay, come here. Dude, I'm gonna forcibly rape you. Come here. Dude, oh, wait, I'm very curious if that can kill me. I don't know. No, it does. It can't. It does riding. Oh, wait, eventually, if you do it long enough, it will. Those would be kind of too OP though, don't you think? Complete. I literally just shoved my entire mouth in my entire mic in my mouth. I don't know what that does. It's Jesus fucking Christ. Back in the day when I used to do roleplay servers, oh my god, dude, I remember since on PS3 these vents right here would respawn really quickly, so whenever I went through there, cops would try to chase me and they would see me go through this way, but when they went through it into this corner, the fence would be respawned and I'd be on the other side and they'd be like, where the complete actual did this guy just go? And they would be so confused. Here, I'll show you. Come here. Look, I want to show you this. I'm not there at the moment here. Let me get going. No way. See, what you would do is you would get caught by the cops, and you'd drive around here, and then you turn around here, and then they would think you went around that corner, but then they would see you turn around. And when they came around that corner, they would see you go through here. And so just as you're about to fully go through here, see these fences I'm about to go through, they would respawn as soon as you went through them because no one was looking. And then the cop would turn that corner seeing you go through there, and then in the fences would be respawned, and he's like, we're the actual complete and total is this guy gone. I turned into the bike just before that happened. Contingent.
We have to win four rounds.
Mm-hmm. One of us has to win four rounds. Continue. Even if I win this one, I'll still be on three, and then I have to let you win the next two. So, continue. So just go, just send it on this one. Just go, try to go for the win. I will as well. All right, you can only play in first person this round as well, and you're only allowed to use the gun. If you pick up power-ups, you're not allowed to use them. No. Hold up, let me get rid of it. I'm just on the side of your car and you're not able to hit me when I'm able to hit your side. Alright, I'm not going to play first person anymore. You can or you don't have to. I'm not going to because it's just getting really annoying. Repair on my stream, what the hell? You remember I said earlier, I said I don't give free kills no matter what the reason. I still have lower health than you guys. Don't do that. Yeah, I guess there's your free kill. You realize you're like 5 mil, right? Oh, Don't use that. Why that kills you faster than seeing you in the rear on the side of their own on your right side. Which your left side and the left side does more because it blows up easier. You can reverse, right? You know that, right? And I'm gonna use that because you were a liar. Still in the same exact health we were on last time. Oh, I can't get rid of this. I didn't mean to pick this up. I guess I'll have to die with it. I mean, I can still play it. Oh my god, dude, I'm on the lowest possible health ever. What did I just pick up? I don't know what I just picked up. Don't hit the deadline. I Well, like, mine was literally on red the entire time. It was, like, at... I am in some extreme camber on my front. Holy. It said I won. Alright, now I gotta let you win these two ones. I had 9. Alright, let's try not to kill each other this entire time, but at the end, I'll let you kill me. So we can just drive around and drift for a while. And show some secret spots and stuff on this map. So just drive around with me for 10 minutes. Dude, I was gonna say, don't try to kill me. We're gonna drive around and just drift around for a bit. And test out these cars, because I haven't driven this thing yet. Yeah, I know. Right, I know right up there. Oh, there's a thing right up there. Let's try to do some drift with this, because I have the normal Banshee, because I get the normal Banshee for free, because I have the Criminal Enterprise pack. I don't have this upgraded version, because you have to go to Benny's to get it to turn like this, but I do have the normal Banshee, and the reason I have the normal Banshee is because I have the, the Criminal Enterprise pack. I'm gonna do some drifts. Okay. It's not really the car, it's really the person about knowing how to drift. Oh, did you activate ghost? Oh, it makes it where people can go for you and you can go to other people and they can't kill you. I'm gonna ram you. I'm gonna king ram you. Uh-huh. Alright, go to the end of this on this road, go to the opposite side of me to the very end. We're gonna go and ram each other. And see who has the least amount of damage done. Three, two, one, go. Did you know about this right here? Here, did you know about this? Mm-hmm. No, did you have that? Wait, what? We can't, we have a mini map. And we can't stand still, remember? Wait, how did I kill you? I mean, we could see what happens if we tie. Yeah, let's see what happens if we tie. You're at 2 kills. Alright, now we're even. We don't know that. We haven't done it on this one yet, remember? I'm not gonna tell you that I'm just grabbing my own. I was in the map, you. Let me get the kill on you tonight. We have to tie to render. stuff. Maybe it was better before they patched it. So it used to be way more, it used to be a lot better than this. They're not what? Yeah. If it does do the thing where whoever gets the next kill wins, then we'll duel at it with only the guns on the car. You know how you said earlier that if it, you know, said you thought earlier that it could do the thing where if it, whoever gets the next kill wins? If it does that, then we'll go and do a war against each other only using the guns on the car. Whoever wins that wins the thing. Yes, we're still 3-3. All right, we're only allowed to use the minigun that's on the car. Said loser.
What? How?
I don't know.
I have 4 kills.
I don't know how the hell you won. I had 5 kills. What the? This time we're just trying to kill each other. This time we're just trying to, we're not gonna let each other win. We're just gonna try to kill each other. Alright, and this time we're legitimately only allowed to use the guns on the floor. Nothing else. You're not allowed to use anything else whatsoever. And if you no repairs. And if you accidentally pick up like a tank or the bike, then you have to get rid of it. You're allowed to hide. You can't pull that card out on me. What? Shoot, you keep teleporting. You were in front of me and then you teleported right behind me. What the f- lag it, that's what happened. Yeah, you became a pile of sticks. If you don't know what faggot means, go look it up in the dictionary and it also means a pile of sticks. Yeah, I know, I timed it perfectly for what it wasn't. This is AIDS! That doesn't make any sense, cause you, alright, I get a free kill for that, cause that doesn't make any sense, cause earlier you did that to me, and it counted as a kill, and it didn't count for a kill for me when I did it, and it counted for one of you when you did it. I don't know, it does that for you too, it sometimes just plays that on you as well. Going forward. the game keep counting the kills, but shouldn't be counting them because they think you're counting them. But when if I did it to you, it wouldn't kill you. I was stuck.
Are we allowed to use anything now?
No. Just the thing. Why did I just get rocket? Get in the thing. Did I dude, I think I accidentally pushed the horn button. 102,000? Jesus!
Look at 102,000?
Yeah, holy... You'll see it in a second. You'll see it in a second. You'll see it. I got 102,000. How?
What, do this again?
Yeah, but a different map. Look how much I got. Look at my amount here in a second. We'll just watch.
I see. Crazy.
Dude, that's insane. I gotta screenshot that.
Jesus Christ, that's like a half a heist.
Yeah, that's like half a heist. I mean, it's double the time we did on a heist, but it's like... Do this one. Dude, this one's got a really cool car in it. Alright, we're still choosing the same car this time.
Okay.
Actually, you know what? We're not even gonna tell each other what car we're gonna choose. We're gonna choose a random car.
Those are way for us.
You're able to choose from those. No, I don't know. Just because you own it doesn't mean it. Oh, I chose a good car. Because this car has got a lot of health. Oh, yes.
I didn't choose
a car. What did you choose? Dude, we chose the same thing. Doesn't have armor on it. Why did you think mine had armor on it? Yeah, that's my team color. How does it look upgraded? It's stock, just like yours, it's the exact same as yours. Aw, oh, that's retarded. It hit me, it bounced me off the wall and got him. Abraka dead. What? That's big. See, I need the money more than you do, dude. I'm not even at 800,000 yet. That was perfect timing if you slowed down and made it. Your car blew up directly next to mine and really messed up your angle. But that's fine because of what I just got. Yes, it is. Dude, I'm able to move the container. Yo, dude, that's dope. Look, here, ram those blue containers. These ones. Those are the ones from story mode. You know, one mission where you pick up containers. I literally couldn't do anything because it spawned me looking backwards. Yeah, it's like you can't even don't ruin it. How did I get the kill? I think you blew yourself up by your own bomb. No, because I remember you didn't remember right. You don't remember me saying I don't give up the kill. Again, yeah. I did put it to tank kill, so the rounds weren't so long. It kept driving me forward. trying to repair it with the rocket. Nah, I'm out. I'm not going for it because I'm out. Did I get you in a box? Dude, that's the first time any of us have got either person with a bomb. What? What the fuck? Repair. Let's go, I gotta repair. Let's go. What, dude? I hit you! Hold on, I'm taking a screenshot in that. Am I going first, Oh my god. Oh my god! Dude! Dude, I'm taking a screenshot that this is dope. Wait, I'm gonna try to go inside of you, hold up. Oh my god, I'm inside of you. I can see your mouth. Wait, it's not my fault when it constantly rams me into a wall. No, I didn't. I played you like a fiddle, bud.
I am so wanting to go and play something else, like casino, or like some, like just go play with my character without being in a car.
We will after this.
sucks.
No.
Flat, it will be so easier.
And the way to make this go faster is to let me win these next two rounds, because if I do, then I and then it ends quicker. So just let me get 10 kills on you. Hey, guess what? My crew is now ranked 91. Yay. Stay right where you are. retarded. I ran right behind you as you exploded. This done so we can get these things out here so we can go do stuff. I don't need to since I got this. Tostinos, beach rolls, Tostino Latino. perfectly timed. Another perfectly timed stop.
Get
100k
again.
No, I'm not getting as much as I was because the rounds are going quicker. The only reason we're getting 13,000 and stuff because the rounds are running out of time. It means we're spending more time in the mission, which means it gives you more money. Because if you didn't know, the longer you are in certain missions, the more money you get. So that basically means if it was possible to get one of these this mission, and if it was possible to mod it to where it had infinite amount of time on it, and then you just left your controller there with the sticks moving and make your character moving, the entire time you would be sitting there, and you'd be making money because of how long you've been in that mission. I mean, if you're able to mod this mission, you make whereas infinite time. Although it's very hard to do. Hard to say. I don't know how Rockstar is when it comes to that. Perfectly timed. I hit that and it sent me flying. That doesn't make any sense. Can you slow down your death? What?
Dude, what the shit?
So you get a lot more because you know why we didn't get this much is because we weren't in there as long. Once this thing comes out, go to free mode. I'm gonna see how much I have. Did you not hit free mode? Did you just exit? Well, now we're not gonna be in the same fucking server. Great. You want to do some of my MC missions so we can get some more money so we can get up to getting, so we can get enough money to get the new car? You there? Hello? Is you there? I guess he possibly left. I think he left, yeah. He left. No, he right. And he didn't left. He right.
How many people are...
You're cutting out. I can't hear you.
How many people are in your server?
Oh, I haven't loaded in yet. I'm still inside the clouds.
I did.
Ba-ba-da, 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 ba-ba-da,
ba-ba-da. I have 23 people in mine.
Ba-da. Combine all your money and see how much you have.
600,000.
Hold up, I'm spawning in. Here we go, let's go, here we go, let's go, here we go. Let's go.
Here we go, yeah.
I have $700,000.
Exactly. Wait, I gotta take a screenshot of that money, because I'm never gonna have that amount of money, like, stacked up like that ever again, I swear to God. I'm never gonna have Dude, I have $359,000 in my wallet and $359,000 in my bank. I'm gonna send you this. Look, I'm gonna send you this. This is crazy. Look, they're the exact same number, except for the last three digits. That's insane. Hold up, I need to send you this. Anything with your money, because maybe we're saving up for the thing. I have 719,000. What? Yeah, they're the almost exact same number. They're only like 400. Like, they're only... What heist is it? Don't do it. That doesn't give that much. And it's kind of hard, depending on if you're not good at it. Yeah, I know. You... What'd you get? Are you out in the docks? Are you out at the docks?
Yep.
I'm gonna respawn at it too. I spawned on at the docks as well, but I'm inside my staffer. The one that I won from the wheel. No. I'm going to the casino. You wanna go, actually, you know what? I'm gonna get to the casino and then I'm gonna switch servers. Cause my thing is set to last location. Yeah, since the last location I spawned in. Yeah. And that way we can go in there and both play black. We can go play blackjack together and get some chips and trade the chips in for money. Hey, guess what? I just unlocked all the deadline outfits. I mean, I already had all that unlocked. It's just now I fully have it unlocked. I have all the options unlocked now. Sadly, no. Not that I know of. Guess what? I can't wait till next Thursday. You wanna know why? That's when the next vehicle comes out. And that's also when they put a new vehicle inside the casino. They do it every Thursday. Alright, go ahead and invite me. I'm at the thing. I'm at a car meet right now. I'm not coming. Hold up. You don't need a console invite me. I'm joining. I have 20,000 chips.
95,000. Now I have freaking like 700,000. That's crazy.
Dope. I'm going.
I once won 300,000 at the casino on the wheel.
300,000 or 30,000?
I don't know. 30 or 300. Either one. Oh my god. That's why I hate motorcycles. People crashed into me. No, I don't want to be in that one freaking dude's car.
There goes my lid.
Alright. We got 19 now.
Something to drink. I got me some sweet tea. Some sweet tea there, bud. Oppressor. And the Oppressor Mark II. Yeah, they're OP. And the thing is, Rockstar just recently made it where you can't lock on to people with those. So now whenever they're flying past you, you can't lock onto them with your gun. You know how you used to be able to auto-aim onto them? Now you can't. It won't auto-aim onto them when you're using a gun. When they're on that. Which, yeah. Remember? I was at the thing. Wait, hold on. Alright, we can go in now. I just wanted to get the hatchet ability because you get XP for getting the hatchet ability.
How much?
500.
I get the spin first because I'm a Kyle.
I already did my spin. I did it this morning when I got home from school.
What time did you get home from school?
I got home from school at 2. travel in style and leaving the casino. With VIP status, your helicopter can take you from the roof to any destination of your choice. Because
I have middle school. Yeah, you're still in elementary school. I'm 14, not 16. I'm in 8th grade. Let me guess, you're in 6th. You sound like you're in 6th, at least.
I'm in 11th.
There's no way you're in 11th, dude. 11th grade is not in middle school, and you said you're also in middle school. So yeah, you're definitely in 6th. Yes, you are, dude. Not, dude. I have it. I want it from the van.
Okay,
ready to have some fun? Let's get those bets in. Thanks for playing.
Come here. After you get that, come over here and do and play some blackjack with me. You got so excited and then went no. Well, you're timing it not right. You mean you mean not coin ships? Alright, come over here and play some blackjack with me. Alright, hold on. Go ahead. Don't play yet, but just wait next to the blackjack table. I'm gonna go buy some chips. I'm gonna buy 9,000 chips. So I'll be at 30,000. Alright, and don't do anything unless you tell me what you're at so I can help you. Because I'm a god at blackjack. I just don't play it much because I get bored of it. Because I'll be sitting over there winning. Because I'll sit there for like an hour and a half and I'll win like 100,000 chips. But it gets boring after a while. I'll take 9,000 chips. There we go. Oh, I have to redo that because I didn't. No, oh, it's a Karen. Oh my god. Ew. Alright, 9,000 chips. There we go. Hey, it looks like a lesbian. Hey, lesbian. Okay. Let's see. Okay. What the f- Alright, come over here to this table. Wait, no, not this table, this one over here. I'm gonna pick this seat right here. Here we go. Oh. There we go. Thank you. Alright, going to first, alright, keep, alright, I'm going 5,000, I always go 5,000, because then you get the most profit.
Bets are closed.
Alright,
good luck.
A 4.
5.
Alright.
Now what?
14. I'm at 14.
15.
Alright, I'm gonna hit.
Another?
Gimme.
That's 20.
I'm standing at 20. You need a 6 or a 5.
Do I go hit?
Hit.
That's a bust.
Oh, I was wrong.
And 17.
Hey, I went over. Let's go. I'm at 35,000 now. I got 10,000 because it doubles what you put down. How much shit? How many chips do you have?
Bets, please.
29,000 left.
Okay. I'm at 30,000 now. All right, I'm at 10, 4,
and 14.
14.
14.
Okay.
Showing a 3. Another. There's 20.
I'm standing at 20. Hit.
Got 18.
I would stand at 18.
Everything all right? And 9.
Hey. Ah, he beat you by 1. He got 19. You had 18.
Time for bets, please.
Thank God, he looks like Tony Stark's dad from the movie.
Bets are closed. Good luck.
All right, 2.
That's 4. Lucky 13.
I'm at 13.
Showing 12. 10.
I'm gonna hit. Hit me.
Card. And 21.
Hey, let's go.
Would you like
another card? What about me?
What are you at? Hold that L2.
Ready to play?
And then look at the top corner, it should say tell you. Hold. Alright, you're at 12 hit. You can't lose unless you get a 10 or an ace.
That's
you got a
10. 21. That's 20.
No, you went over. By 1. I mean, you can always buy like a couple thousand chips. It's only $1,000 per thousand chips.
Let's begin.
I'm at 11.
Sitting at 15.
I'm at 15.
Sitting at 18.
I would stay at 18. I would stay. I'm at 15. Give me.
15. Card. Showing 16. Would you like another card?
Oh my god, getting aces and getting
busted out.
I finally busted.
Another? Everything all right?
Damn.
Yeah, I would stand at 18.
Sitting at 15. Dealer wins.
Bruh, dude, what? That's complete AIDS. Dude, you're not having good luck.
How about
let's get those bets in.
How much?
I'm still going 5,000.
Bets are closed. Good luck.
Alright, I'm at 10.
Showing 6.
6.
There's 17.
17.
And 14. And 9. Card.
Stand.
Would you like another card?
What are you at? Alright, hit.
Ready to play?
Watch it, you're gonna go over, I swear to God.
There's 20.
Stay.
Another?
Stay.
I'm a win.
I called it. It was gonna be a 10. I called it.
Now what? We going again?
Yeah, we're gonna go until we at least get to 50,000. That way we can make. No, I lost.
He
beat me by 1. I'm
begin.
At 11.
10.
Please give me a 10.
And
yes,
blackjack.
I got blackjack. Let's
that's
go.
12.
That means I get 12,500. What are you at?
I got 12.
I hit.
16. Would you like another card?
This one's on you, cause I don't know. I don't want. Cause I don't know.
Ready to play? Showing 12.
Hey, you won. We both won. I got 12,500 because I got blackjack.
I've got 10,000.
I got 12,500 because I got blackjack. You just beat him. You didn't get blackjack. And by the way, the only way
let's
to get blackjack is
in.
To get an ace and a 10, king, jack, or queen at the beginning.
bets are closed. Good luck.
All right, I'm at 9. I mean 6. 10. 10, 6. You're at 10.
Oh, I got 10
16.
Right now.
I'm at 16.
There's 17.
About 17.
10.
It's going to be a 10. Watch it. I swear to God. His card, that card that he has right there, I swear to God, it's going to be a 10. Or a face card.
Right,
he's got a 10. Screw it. I'm hitting.
And 17.
I'm standing at 17. Card. I don't care.
Would you like another card? Everything all right?
Nothing worse.
You're at 16, 17, right? I would say just your choice. Nope. He had 20. I called it. It was a 10. I did call it. I told you it was a 10. Because every time he has a 10 right there, it's always another 10 next to it. Every time.
Wait, does he win money?
No, he doesn't win anything.
And that closes.
He just takes our money.
Let's begin.
All right. If I can get a 10 or a face card, I can get blackjack.
Sitting at 18.
Oh, I'm at 18. I'm staying 11. At 18.
Get.
And 9.
I'm not saying it. Please don't be a 10, please. All right, you can hit. You cannot lose unless you get an ace.
That's 20.
All right, stand. I would stand. Because if his card is a 10, you win.
19.
See, I also called it. It was a 10. I can all... Dude, every time he has a high card right there, you know, the card that it shows?
Time for bets, please.
I'm going to keep going 5,000, you know? Because that's the highest you can go. And because you make 10,000 if you win. Because it doubles what
Good
you
luck.
Get. 8.
Lucky 7.
I'm at 10. I cannot lose.
I got 18.
I cannot lose.
Another?
I'm going to double down on this. Screw it.
Showing 19.
Oh. I would stand. All right.
15. And plus go.
Hey, I got 20,000 because I doubled down. Let's go.
Dang, I got 10,000.
Well, that's because I doubled down.
I'm staying up.
Let's get those bets in.
The thing is, if I get 10 at the beginning, and if I'm at 10 at the beginning, then I always double down. If I'm at 10 or 11, I'll always double down.
Sitting at
15. I'm at 10.
And 8. Would you like another card?
Double down. Screw it. Screw it.
Showing 12.
Oh, no. What are you at?
I got 15.
I would hit. Dude, I'm at 12. And I doubled down, so I'm... If he's got higher than me.
Ready to play?
I won.
Got 18.
Did you get the same... Yeah, because you got the exact same as him, so it gives you exactly what you paid back.
Bets, please. Bets are closed. Good luck.
I'm at a 5.
Got a 7.
I got 7.
15.
I'm at 15. I'm a hit.
There's 17.
I would stay if 10. I were you. Dude, that's either an ace or that's a 10.
Would
I swear
like
to God, what he's got is a 10. That face
Showing
down card.
16.
Another?
I don't know, but if I'm calling it right, and if that is a 10, you're definitely not bigger than that. But I would still stand. I would still stand.
Everything all right?
But I'm calling it. It's a 10. I'm wrong.
And 21.
No,
and
you didn't, because he got 21.
Man, he went for a third card. Dang it. Cheater.
It's not cheating. They only stand if they only
please.
Stand on 17. You see it? It's a standard dealer must stand on 17.
And that closes out the bets. Let's begin.
I'm at 7. 9,
19.
Actually. 19.
And 14.
I'm standing
10.
On 19.
Would you like another card? Another? Sitting at 15.
I would still hit.
And 17.
I would stay at 17.
Would you like another card? Showing 11. The dealer has bust.
Hey, let's go. 10 grand.
I got 10.
I'm at 32,500 right now.
I'm only at 29,000.
Let's begin. Let's get those bets in.
Well, remember I got a blackjack, remember? So I got 12,500 instead of the normal 10. Okay, I'm at 10.
And six.
Give me an ace. Give me an ace. Give me an ace.
There's 17.
I'm gonna stand at 17. I don't want to risk it. Dude, that's gonna be a 10 under that. He's got a 10 under that, I swear to God. What are you at?
Car?
12.
Hit.
14.
Hit.
Would you like another card? And 17.
Stand. Another? We're both at 17. Called it. It was a 10.
Dealer wins. Bets, please. And that closes out the bets.
All right, 5. You're at 10.
15.
I'm at 15. I'm a hit.
Sitting at 18. Lucky 7. Card. That's over.
Oh.
Would you like another card? Showing 12.
What did you got 10 grand, right? Okay. Screw it. Under 5,000, let's go.
Bets are closed.
I'm at 17,500 right now.
10.
I need an ace. I need an ace.
And 14.
Off. Oh.
Sitting at 15.
I'm still hitting.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit too.
Another? There's 20.
I'm standing at 20.
Would you like another card? That's a bust.
Damn, dude.
15. And bust goes the dealer.
Hey, 10 grand, let's go.
Your luck will turn around.
You just want to watch me play then? I'm going to do one more round.
Let's get those bets in.
This is my last go.
And that closes out the bets. Let's begin.
And then we can go do some MC missions and get some cash.
11. Got a 7.
I'm at 11. I'm going to hit. I'm going to double down. Screw it. Why not?
And 21.
Hey, let's go. I'm at 21. Let's go. 20 grand. Here we go. Let's go. I'm at 37,500. Yeah, I'm going to quit while I'm ahead.
Feels like you beat the house today, huh?
All right. Well, by the way, in first person, you move faster. So go in first person and just hold X and you move way faster. Because you run and walk faster in first person anywhere in this game. You also move faster in first person. So whenever you see how I'm moving so fast? If you're getting in first person, you can move side to side way faster. Did it kick you out of the thing?
Who's emotionally unavailable now, Julie?
It didn't kick me out. We'll just come back in here. Wait, hold up. First, I'm going to invite you to my thing so that we can go and do MC missions. I know, after you deposit. Don't. Just join mine. You got my invite? You got my invite, didn't you? There you go. Alright, once you trade a man, come to me and get in my car. I have a feeling you're gonna... No, that white one is not mine. The Devastate out front is not mine. Once you get out here, get in my car, and we're gonna go places. I have a feeling you're gonna like this car. I just have a really good feeling that you're gonna like this car. I don't know what it is, but I just know you're gonna like it.
you look at the interior, dude, that's all custom interior color. I picked out the rarest color. That's a glitched color, by the way. That red in here, that's glitched. You see that red color the seats are? That's a glitched color that I got. So you can't get that without doing the glitch I did. And the thing is, what sucks is I forgot how to do the glitch, so I can't do that ever again. Can you go, go to an empty hand real quick. Make your hand empty, go to an empty hand. Alright, now stick your hand out the window. It gets rid of the whole window, so now you don't have to break the window. And also, whenever if the window's broken, and you stick your unarmed hand out it, it gets rid of the broken glass, and it turns it to a normal open window. But it's a really cool thing, so now you don't have to do a mission and have this car open to get your car window down. Because used to be the only way you can get it down was to do a mission and use the car that you wanted the windows to down and go and do that mission and then exit the mission and then the windows would be down. Because we didn't know if you did missions like that, the windows would go down. Yeah, it does. By the way, don't turn the radio on because I'm still screaming. We're 3 hours and 11 minutes into the stream right now. So don't start turning music on in the game or on. Because I don't want to get copyright strike. That means that they do you know what copywriting is? If it's something that's a real world thing and it's been copyrighted by someone, They'll give you a claim and they might take your video down, and if you do it too many times, they'll take your whole channel down. So, yeah. Alright, we're gonna sit right here for a second. I'm gonna see if I can go sell my goods out of my business and see if we can get both of us some K-ish. Some Knezny cash. Watch the hood. Watch the hood. You watching? You see the hood? Watch the hood. Watch the hood. Yeah. By the way, this car is armored, and it comes armored. Bag. By the way, look at the front. Look how many lights it has. It's got 6 lights in the front. Got 2 tiny ones at top, 2 normal ones, and then 2 ones behind the normal ones. Or under them, I mean. We're getting supplies to resupply my, thing. Don't. Dude, you're gonna get cops on us. And I don't want to get this thing impounded because then I'll have to call in another car. And once I call in another car, this thing will get destroyed. I'll have to pay $30,000 to get it repaired. Yeah, this thing's expensive. Oh, and you see that chrome thing on the side of the car where it goes down the car and then it goes over the rear wheel? That chrome thing? Under the top of that, above that, is one color, and then the secondary color is that part under that. I mean, she isn't the fastest thing, but my God, she is beautiful. What do you mean, Russian? No. Yeah, back when people actually, back when Al Capone was, yeah, they were. Let me see if I have it or not. No, I don't have it. They don't have that thing set right now. All right, come here. Get in the back seat behind me so you can put the window down real quick, and then try to get in the other. And then I'm gonna. All right, go ahead. Get in. I'm gonna get on this side. Alright, no, come here, and I'm gonna get it again. Alright. No, go to the back door, and then we're gonna hit it at the same time in 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, now stick your hand out the window. An unarmed hand. One that isn't armed. Alright, now get out and get in on the other side. So you can get the other window out. Then you just stick your hand out. Alright, make it unarmed. Oh my God, I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, I have every weapon you can get except for Mark II. Edge Mark II. What Mark II means is that's like this. You know what prototype is? Okay, alright. Look, okay. Do you have a phone on you? Or a tablet or something? Alright. Alright, do you have a phone on you? Or something you can look something up on. Go on your phone and look up Mark II. Look up what that means. Look up what does Mark II mean. And then it'll tell you. Because I don't know how to explain that to you if you don't already know.
Jesus!
Alright, when we go in here, we're gonna only be able to use fists, just for some reason it doesn't let us use anything but fists. So, I mean, I'm gonna get my brass knuckles out and see if it'll let me walk in there with them. Nope, it doesn't. It puts them up. But we're gonna have to fight these guys. I mean, this is a good way to get your strength up. Yeah, we're not allowed to use weapons though. They're able to use bats and knives and stuff.
You're garbage.
You wanna feel pain? Your call.
Alright, I got one of them. So come over here and pick up the end. Alright, I got killed. You already picked one up. Just get in the car and wait for me to come outside, because I need to go inside and grab the other one. Once I grab the other one, then we can go. Don't get in it yet, but just sit out there and wait.
You need some fucking people are still
hitting me. I'm not gonna die. Alright, we're gonna have to go. Because, you know, players are gonna come after us when we're doing this too, right? Or no, get out. I need to try, dude.
I'm gonna get that.
Don't message anybody anything. Just watch the map and let me know if you see any players at all. And in anything, come at who? Why, now they're definitely gonna come kill us. You don't, that's why you don't do stuff like that. There's my rear window. You know how much this thing costs if you were to buy this, right? It's like almost, it's like 1.1 mil. Yeah, it's crazy. Here we go. Let's go. Here we go. Yeet. Oh no. Tree. Fine, we're good. No damage, like whatsoever. I wouldn't jinx it. We're probably gonna have to do another one of these after this to fill that up. Then after that, then we'll do some empty missions and get some cash. Cause I believe like it's like 5 minutes, 5 to 10 minutes, and you get what, 20,000, which is a lot for how much time you spend on it. Buying that and doing all like 10 setups. All right, we're gonna have to do another one.
$4,000.
Yeah, that's not. We're not. That's not the. That's just getting supplies to get more. That's why you don't get paid that much. I don't get paid at all. You do though. Once we go to sell this, you'll get paid a lot more. Definitely. You'll get paid, I think, like 20 to 30% of what I get it sold for. Are you sure you don't want to? Are you sure you don't want to stay out on the, in this beauty? Fine, I'll call in a third. Huh?
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
No, you go to you go to your interaction menu and you go to motorcycle club. And then you go to return vehicle and you have to be next to the vehicle. And then you hit return to storage. No, the interaction menu. No, the interaction menu, the one, you know the fucking massive button in the middle?
Yeah.
You hold that.
Okay.
I would move because there's a guy next to us coming after me. He's level 71, so I wouldn't worry too much. But I would still somewhat worry. I'm gonna go up here if he comes up here and he's coming after me. Don't go after him, dude, because now he's gonna get out angry. But you know they move, right? You know those people drive around. They're not gonna be, they don't stay stationary, so they actually move. It's random each time. While they watch yourself, there's a guy behind you. But don't attack him unless he attacks you first. Don't be the one to initiate it. Take too long, it'll eventually put one on it, but it won't put one on it unless you've been in this mission for too long.